So Mr. Emmanuel told me that there's a new battlefield. Let me check this out real quick. All right, now let's go. Right off the bat, it feels like a fucking movie. Holy shit. I might be tripping, but I think, isn't this the Battle Royale one? Oh, that's. Good. That's badass. Oh shit. I think I've seen this one. This one is by far the best part. I could barely hear my fucking voice. This is the best part, watch. Oh. Fuck is that? Tornado? Is that supposed to be the zone or something? What the fuck? Dude, these sound effects are fire. Jeez. June 13. 3 days from... This is the Battle Royale, bro. This has to be the Battle Royale. Oh my god. In the jet scene, this is based on someone's clip. Yeah, no, I know. Let's see. Let me look it up. Because that shit... that was a long time ago. Yeah, I remember seeing this like a long time ago. Yeah, 9 years ago. Holy shit. Let's see. Yeah, I think it's this one. Yeah, old school Battlefield. This is not Battle Royale. Battlefield 5 has a Battle Royale. It's not. It's not? Well, if it is a story, I mean, it didn't really reveal anything. It's just like, it looks fucking beautiful. Because I thought like the Battle Royale from Battlefield was going to come out this month. Right? Well, that was nice. That was a good trailer. 10 out of 10.